What is up, guys? Nomad Jordan here. Just wanted to give you guys a little update. I am currently making my bike more prepared for a long distance traveling camping trip deal that I'm gonna start here pretty soon in the next couple months. I've been preparing for it for a little bit, and now it's to the bike portion. I plan on going for a pretty long time. I'm gonna just kind of see how it goes. I've never done anything like this before, but man, I'm only 21, so I might as well kind of do it while I'm young. But I'll be creating content, uploading videos on YouTube about the whole thing, all my adventures and everything. And thanks for watching. All right, I got the Yamaha bolt. We are putting ammo boxes for saddlebags. We're gonna mount them on the sissy bar bracket here. Update, put the hose drilled, gotta tighten the bolts. We got washer and a bushing out here, and another two washers inside. Just mounting straight to the sissy bar mount. That's one done. Step one to making her road ready. Got a little bag up here on the handlebars. It's Molly. She's on there. She ain't coming off. And then we got the new cheapest saddlebags you could possibly buy. Ammo cans, 50 cal. Got them bolted on. The sissy bar mounts, open right up. There's 30, there's one there. Yeah, it looks good. All right, this is Nomad Jordan. Thanks for watching.